Guy's scary enough to scare small children.
What?